Jesus, my stream is fucking up for today. That sucks. When Discord notif gang is too early for the stream. No, it kind of lagged for a little bit. I'm sorry about that. What was I saying again? This is the last stream for Guild Wars. And my fucking OBS kind of crashed. So that sucks. Well, thanks again, Blackjack, for being here, my dude. I hope my voice is heard. I haven't opened my shit yet. My phone. God, this is such a mess, and this is like my last one for Guild Wars. That sucks. I'm really sorry about the lag though. And the fucking annoying ass bullshit. That is my connection with OBS. let me hear my voice, hello. Okay, good. My voice is here. I'm gonna go too. Wait. I know. We're still playing. Sorry about this DC. Oh, I wanna go. There you go. Everything okay? Seems like there were some hiccups at the start of the stream. There was. I'm sorry, my dude. It's okay. Are you okay? Your voice is kind of worrying. I'm okay now. I don't know why it happened though. The connection was suddenly zero and I was like, oh no. Oh no. Yeah, it was weird. I'm sorry, my dude. Who is this Kate nerd? It is I. And why are you fighting Hades so late? I just told them to not do Hades until stream. So now we're doing it on stream. That is all. No. After this, we're just gonna do random raids. And that should be over and done with. What do you mean you should have forgotten? No. Until event over. No. Why would I do that? Also, as you can see, I'm not using my Earth team. Because my Earth team sucks. So I'm just using my Light team. My bad. Lamao. But ka megenshin ads sa stream mo gago ka. Okay. I can't control what ads I have on stream, so shut the fuck up. I didn't choose that Genshin ad, okay? I didn't sell out. I didn't sell out, my dude. I didn't choose it. Simon showed up to not. No! Yamete wo! Sold out to Genshin for 1 cent. Do it on purpose! Okay, Reels come back. No! You guys are so mean! You know, streamers can't choose ads, right? Yeah. Kate literally hates Genshin, correct? Nah, they're just teasing me. That is it. Although, it is worrying. For the past few, whatever streams I've visited that had ads, it's all Genshin. I don't know if that's just me, or is like... I don't know if the ads are targeted. Hello, man. You sold out, you sold out! No! Which is why I don't post. Which is why I don't post Genshin streams on the Discord, correct? Do it. I mean, don't do it. Conscience, since I was playing it before entering the room. Bruh! I feel like miHoYo just a very big advertising budget. I agree. I think it's all that. I mean, good on them, I guess. Because they have enough money to advertise on Twitch. But I wish I could choose my ads though. It's like Arknights. Akiba was literally covered in Arknights ads top to bottom. Really? Gambling money? No. Oh wait, we finished Hades. Nice. Okay, random battles time. Let me adjust this real quick. Not like that. Like this. Yes, very good. Okay, random raids. Wait, final rally one. Alright, let's go. Okay, whoever is in the crew right now who are available to raid, can we please raid Lindworm first? Alright. I know you guys are teasing. Yes. I can't believe Kate works for me. Oh yeah, bruh. But Kate literally hates Genshin. Please stop. Nah, it's okay. I mean, I guess as long as they're friends. I know they're not taking it too seriously either. It's literally just teasing me. Ditched in for money? No. Anyway, Lindworm time, okay? I try not to even mention or retweet it. Aww. You're so nice. You're too nice. Okay, what were we supposed to do? Oh, right. Lindworm. Lindworm, guys. Lindworm. Because I know a lot of people hate it. Gumbug Chinese game companies. True. I'm gonna open it up for crew. Anyone who's in the crew or in the chat that wants to come in, please come in. Please. Yes, because American game companies are better. No, not really. Yeah. I know it's a meme. But anyway, I'm glad you guys are here. If we ever struggle with Lindworm or the other, I think it's we're gonna do Dragon Raids as well after this. I think it was Wind, Dark and Light. Jim is gonna host it. Anyway, but in all seriousness, I'm just occasionally adding to their player stats by plus one, but not actual revenue, so I don't see the issue. See, if you see the ad, that means you're paying them. I'm kidding. It's not like we have a choice. What? Apart from the stupid censorship, of course, I didn't see the ad. Oh, great job. Block. Taiwan number one. No. But anyway, to everyone who's here, thanks for being here, guys. Also, hold on. Sorry, I was looking at the fucking Facebook Messenger message. Macau was never on our side. No. Bend the knee. No. I know y'all are memeing, but goddamn, please, no. A polymatter video? Polymatter video? Nope, I'm actually born in China. No. Wait, for real? Merly? But I'm on the side. Justice! Good. I didn't know that, Merly. I didn't know you were born in China. I lived in Shanghai when I was a kid. Oh, I didn't know that either. We are knowing a lot of shit today. Let's do that. Oh. I meant this one. I'm being dumb. Oh, you were born there. But you grew up in America. So I have a personal dislike for things were done in the mainland. Mainlanders, I see. I have can talk as much shit as I want because I was born there. Fair enough. But for some reason, mainlanders like what? What is happening? And who can deny me, bruh? Like in my workplace, we had a mainlander who no one wanted to talk to. She only spoke with me. Nice. Maybe because they knew you were really nice. Well, I don't count as a mainlander anyways. Yeah. Well, you grew up other places, so yeah. You know, when people don't talk to a lot of people, and they talk to you, it's usually because you seem nice to them. That's usually it. I have Tarsism, Hyperphobia. Okay, good, good. I think it's safe to say that despite us memeing around here, it's safe to say that we are on the side of justice. And we do not condone what the mainland China is doing. I don't care if we get cancelled over in China. I feel like rights are still rights, you know. I just want to make that really clear here. Justice for the world. Mm-hmm. And for the people involved, there were so many tragedies. Is it even supposed to be called tragedies? Because of this fucking issue. Chinese side of France doesn't accept me. Spanish side also disown me because I learned my mom's native language, which is an Indonesian language. When Spanish side was like English or Spanish only, or we disown you. Well, fuck them, man. You live in a really, really chaotic family. Nah, I kinda understand why you're like this now. Not that I'm saying that I understand you fully, but it kinda makes sense now why everything's a mess. Double racist fans is sad, true. What? How did I even get there? Calm down. let's use Shiva. Shiva. Oh, we're just three people, I just realized. Hmm. Just an excuse to fill out the OTP. No. Yamete. No. I don't like children. We don't like children. Maybe tiny cats or dogs. But yes, the best family is found family. Correct, correct. I feel like people forget that family isn't just blood related. It's also, you know, the family you find in others. Cats are children too. Okay. Thankfully, the Indonesian and Filipino side of the family is very nice and accepting of me being LGBT+. Good for you, man. Sana always. Honestly, I wish that for everyone. Gonna lighten the mood now. I posted a What? A meme? I haven't looked at it yet. defend! Defend my little dude! Anyway, to everyone who's like expecting me to fucking stream again for the next few days at this time, I'm so sorry. That won't happen anymore. Because Guild War is done. And I'm gonna take a break from streaming at this hour now until the next Guild Wars, I guess. So unfortunately for you guys, the only times you can have me now is 4 a.m. Philippine Standard Time and 11 p.m. on the weekends, except this weekend because I'm not here in the weekend. I wish for everyone to get support as long as they are not, yeah, no worries. I know 4 a.m. is your usual, yep. I'm just saying that right now because I know some Filipino watchers, or rather friends who come over here, are almost always available during this time, and 4 a.m. isn't exactly the time that they get to my stream, so I apologize. for not having a stream at this time anymore. I also stream at stupid weird times so I can relate to the less audience thing. Very true. Hello, audience thing is not really my priority, as I've been saying for the past few. But I'm not gonna deny that it's a lot more fun to stream when there's like people I can talk to. What do you mean, you're gonna sleep now? One more hour of Angel Halo and finally uncap my song. Congrats! Abuse the 1.5 experience. I was supposed to do Sarasa, but you focused on Song instead, but I'm still 14 axes short. Despite having that much? You grinded so much, right? You still have- what? Really? Oh, you're lurking now. Nice. I keep forgetting this is a thing. It's okay. You don't grind? I thought you grinded in Guild Wars. Don't you get, like, shit? In draw boxes? Do you not claim them? What is up? You make billion fucking shit and not get enough axes? Wait, what are we talking about? I thought you meant, like, I thought you were complaining about the axes. You don't have enough axes? Draw boxes won't help you. What? They do! Don't you get like... Don't you get revenant weapons? Wait, how do you uncap your fucking characters? Because I use the... Oh, you need orbs. Okay. Never mind then. I'm sorry, I thought you meant like you needed the weapons so you can uncap, fifth uncap or whatever, certain characters. Never mind, my bad. Can't believe we can handle this alone. Nice. Just us? Really? What? I'm gonna... I'm gonna look at the memes that was sent. Oh, what is this? What the? Sorry, hold on. What the hell? Yo. Oh, sorry. I should do this instead. Oh, man. You truly are amazing. How long will this take? Oh my god. The holy shit. Jesus fucking Christ. That is a long ass post, man. I need to watch more dramas? For what? Which dramas are we talking about? Is it like Korean dramas? J-dramas? What is happening here? Where is the drama of Kate's life? It is in my past, and I don't want to divulge it right now. Maybe next time. Don't get muted by John Williams. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get muted, but that's fine. Because of that audio from the meme that you sent. Blackjack. In Discord. Which, by the way, Merly is still not part of. I don't understand this beach. I'm kidding. You still refuse to join the Discord, huh? Merly? Calling you out right now. I'm kidding. What I can chat here, yeah. But you can get other things there as well. Nah, I'm kidding. If you don't want to join, I can't force you. It's just nice to meme. But you can't meow party. Correct. Oh, which reminds me. Next week, right? Next week, I continue meow party. Oh, it's done. Only if I get... No. No. Oh, great. We only need 6 more. Amazing. Okay, it's probably Jim's turn. Your turn, Jim. Okay, I'm gonna wait in the raid tab, hopefully. Because it's not my raid. Should I raid instead? Unless you want me to host. Where's my 6 dragons? It's here. And everything for the OTP. Calm down, y'all. Wait, is Jim now? Jim, where are you? We still had raids to go. Hold up. Wait? Okay. Hurry up. Well, to be fair, it's just 10:27. We still have 33 minutes to go. Okay. We swam. Oh, fire. You guys get to see my fire team. Which still sucks, but... It's okay. Which one do I choose? Let's go with this one. OTP alright, bro. Kung may time pa, host ka rin. I will host only Light or... not that one. Light or Dark. Because that's the one thing I need. I should have chosen Colossus, damn it! Oh well. Oh, right! My Athena is still level 80! That's sad. I only recently uncapped her and I'm like, why am I so dumb? And suddenly, I'm the weakest link. Apparently, my fire is still not enough. Nope, we're not doing that. Yosh. Oh, you can't die. You can't die. You can't die. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Please. Oh, thank God. It was not a mistake to get the fucking sheep. No. Wait, the defense? Okay. That's fine. We're all good. No, we're not. But we're trying. Let's hang in there for a bit more. Oh, later. Alright, we can probably do this, right? And then... Do this, and then hope for the best. So 3, 4, 4, 2, 6, 3, 7. That's a 4M. Nice. Wow. 6M. Amazing. Great job. Maybe I should have chosen the... the fist team. But this is fine as well. That's fine. She's still alive. For a fucking reason. Okay. Do this, do that. I forgot to equip Vimir again. We're fine. It's fine. It's all fine. I don't know. I might die. Oh no. Are we fine? Please tell me we're fine. Oh my god, I'm still alive. I can't believe this bullshit, man. Defend, my dude. I lasted a lot longer than I thought. Who's joining? Suren? Oh! Did we open to everyone? Who's Suren? You probably open to everyone. Fine. Let's do that then. Oh yeah? Okay. Alright, she's the only one left. We can handle this! Let's go! Never mind. I died. But that's fine. It's over. Can I please refresh? That's good, I guess. Jim. Are we... Am I hosting Light then? Light and Dark? Luo and Fidiel? Akorin, okay. Me first then. Luo. Still have time, surprisingly. Which one do we choose? Maybe this one. Wait, you started? No! I didn't know! The fuck? Okay, oh well. I guess we suffer. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna leave this one. I'm gonna leave this one and go join that. And then we come back to this, okay? There's still time. So I can just leave that be and then join yours. Let's just immediately finish that. Yeah. Which one? This one. You're so not in sync, man. The fuck is Filial saying? No. My reflexes. my throat. Okay. Oh right, your light teams are OP, right? Oh boy, time to get debuffed. No. Doria. All right. Wait, what is this on him right now? Or her? I don't know this person. Nullifies all elemental damage. But fuck you, man. Fuck you. I deadass don't know what any of these fuckers even do because I just FA every time. Bruh! Is that why you die early? Damn. Nah, you're pretty strong. Dapat may Otaguard GBF. There is though! Have you seen? There is Otaguard. FA player persecution. There is! I'll show you, okay? Yes, it is set. Hold on, I'll show you real quick, okay? After this fucking shit. Come on, man! You see this? Put it on full and on. It's auto guard. Right there. See that? Just do that and it's all good. Yep. Yuri, where? I don't know, man. Not here right now. I don't know why you don't check the fucking auto then. That was there for such a long time. I think it's one of the updates this year. Oh no, I'm dead too early. This was a mistake. I'm calling for everyone, okay? I guess not. Should I even bother? No. I called. Do people hate Fidel? You can solo Fidel, I believe. No. If I'm already dying at this point, and I'm already with other people, I cannot. That's why I don't host this dragon. Yes. Yes. Correct. Well, to be fair, I hosted Luo. I don't like this dragon at all. But I have to get them. I have to. Well, I can uncap my summons. And just forget about them altogether. I cannot do this. I'm gonna elixir. Probably. What is he talking about, man? What? Nobody's coming in. This is sad. What do you mean, hmm? No. It's okay, bro. It's okay. I'm just gonna elixir. I feel like whenever I listen to this person, well, creature, well, primal, it feels like my brain is going haywire. Or like when I'm drunk, like that drunk that I can't even move anymore, it's kinda like that. Oh shit, no. This one. Oh, Can we please see A now? Okay. Shiva. Gambare, Shiva. Gamba, gamba. His defense is there though, fuck. Somebody actually joined. Nice. EG, 250 more orbs to go. Good luck, man! Please hurry up so I can move already. Okay, we can see A, right? Tell me we can. Okay, maybe not. Okay, let's go. Good. Oh shit! I don't have clarity. What is... what... can't attack? Two turns?! Two fucking turns?! Fine, let's save it then. They're all gonna die though! I don't have the buffers! Oh, shut up. Okay, that's over and done with. Can we please switch? Let's please switch. I don't know what's happening in my other raid. Okay. Resume. I'm gonna resume this now. I'm gonna call for crew, okay? That is not calling the crew. So dumb. Okay, here we go. Upper room, my dudes. Let's do another Bahamut, I don't care. It's double Bahamut though. Come on, Mamon. I am so weak. My grid still doesn't have an opus. I wonder what happens when I finally have an opus though. What the fuck need is set yung auto guard kada raid? Yep. Get your opposite bad kit. I'll get there, don't worry about it. I haven't played in like 2 months. Give me a break. I'll get them eventually. I'm not sure, but I think that's the only... let me double check. I have light, water, earth, wind, and fire. So, yeah, I think it's just dark left that I haven't worked on yet. Eventually I will, I guess. It's because I'm still debating. If I should still get the Magna, Opus, or should I just get the Hades one? But my Hades is like level 40 still. So what's the point? Even if I get the Dark Opus for him, it's not like I can fully utilize it yet. So yeah, I'm struggling still. That's why I'm taking so long with the dark. And I feel like my dark team is only kind of strong enough to withstand shit. Because I have slightly decent characters. But other than that, if I had shitty characters, I would have probably died earlier. In most HL raids. よし。見せてくれ。さっさと沈むんだ。Maybe Anubis after this? Yeah, maybe, yeah, sure. You can Anubis. Do you want me to host for you? Or would you host for yourself so you'll have the Okay. You host then. This fucking dude has. Oh god, you stupid ass. Okay, fine. Sure. Whatever, I guess. I'm just gonna. Hooray. A very sarcastic hooray. How many times will. One more turn. Fine. Fair enough. I can't even defend? I can't even defend! No! Please don't die. I died. Of course I did. So fucking dumb, man. No, you're the one that's paralyzed! I hate life. You know, I'm just gonna attack. I don't care anymore. What is that? Isn't it? Is that an attack? Clearly, I do not host this dragon often. Amazing job! You died early! Charge diamonds, fill more quickly. Ah, okay, okay. It's not too bad, I guess. Okay, six. Don't die early. You're still dead. Fuck. Oh my butt. Oh my butt. Alright. Still dead. Fine. I guess that's okay. It's still 4M, all in all. And he died. Of course he did. Heck.
さっさと沈むんだ。
Why are you still not? Okay, one more turn. Fine. Fair enough. Don't die. I just said don't die! I hate life. Meanwhile, my two crewmates are like, well, we are all good. We're just fine. I guess I'm just weak. Oh, never mind. Jim dashed. And we all died. I'm gonna elixir. I don't care. This maybe Grimnir. Don't die, please. Oh, thank God. No! What? No. What? I hate life. I had Grimnir set. Hate life, why? Everyone died. On my first elixir, that sucks. Like, how does that even happen? I don't understand Luo. I don't like dragons. Nothing wrong with that. No! Everything wrong with that. Dragons are cute and cuddly and innocent. While they murder you! Oh, I'll get it back, I guess.
さっさと沈むんだ。お前の進化を問おう、このバカ金目。痛くしちゃうよ。
Please die! After this, it's Anubis, right? Jim, host it immediately after. We're probably done with this. Okay. And he died. Amazing job. It's done. Tell me it's done. There you go! Amazing. Okay, what did I get? Tell me I got something nice. Great. Now I only have to have this and this. Okay. Good to know. Alright, your turn. Well, it's still strike time. It's gonna be the last raid for Guild Wars, I guess. And then I chill. Ah, chilling. Give me code? Time to troll. No, it's just Anubis, man. We can handle it. Probably. I don't know. Up? Okay. What to use? Yeah, I didn't have. host this one, so.
Mm.
Is Zero joining as well? JP? Are you joining, my dude?
Ware, Gokoku no tsurugi to naran. Teki o osorezu susumi nasai.
I guess he isn't. Hopefully we can finish this one. Oh, I'm configuring my clarity team. It's outdated. Ah, I see. Come join in when you can. Coolio! Yosh. Hurry up! Okay. JP's here. I'm so itchy! Scratch that little fucker. Don't die. Yes, resist. Resist everything. Honestly, I haven't tried Anubis in like such a long time. It's probably the first time in months. I don't do these raids. I probably should, but I don't. What are you gonna use the raid for, by the way, Jim? You need to unlock something? Still missing axe? Oh shit, I'm zombified. What do you mean axe? Oh, his axe? Also, you're grinding for a weapon. Oh, I see. Though miraculously complete the skills before guild blows. Good for you, man. Glad I didn't waste the weapon ticket on that. I wasted it on that. Because I'm lazy as fuck. Okay. I don't have anything, so let's just go. How am I second place? Oh right, Zero entered late. Am I still zombified? Unhappy. Anadao next LA Guild Wars. Who's unhappy? Also, hi. I don't know, to be honest. I honestly don't know. Might be wind? My guess? But I haven't checked yet, like, at all. So I apologize if I can't answer that. Fire, please, I hope. I hope it's fire! Honestly, I hope it's fire. I'm happy became a cat! Thank you! Although this is probably the last GBF stream I'm gonna be streaming for a while. But thanks, my dude, for the follow. I usually stream GBF when it's Guild Wars. But I hope you still enjoy anyway. Grand Naru time. Wait, what's Grand Naru? Is he fire? Is she fire? Oh, wind. Wait, do you already have Grand Naru? I don't have her. I don't think I... Do I have her in any element? I don't think I ever have Naru yet. September is fire, November is wind. Ah, okay. Good, thanks for that, Merly. If it's fire, then... Yes! I can finally flex! I hope there's Dread Barrage before... the fire one, though. You're gonna spark? Have fun. I'm down for some fire. It's time to get Elena and- Oh! Oh right! I'm still working on him as well! I want to get him soon. I'm still at 169. Fucking bullshit, man. Noobs, okay Kate, beat me in Guild Wars. I wish, but I cannot. More like Dead Barrage! Shut the fuck up! Kate, fake Fire Lord, doesn't have old man. Soon though, I'll have him soon. If it's gonna be fire, then I have to work hard. So I'm 169. Literally, this is the only few ones left. And I'll be good. Big boob. Let me do our karma and get Frel today. Okay, then. But anyway, I think that's it for me for now. Thanks for the follow. And happy 318. Really appreciate it. Unlock Alana. I can't. I rely so much on reruns. Wait, August of the Dead. Is this a rerun? I'm not sure. It doesn't look like a rerun. Yeah, it's not a rerun. Unfortunately. When next stream? For GBF, there won't be any Grand Blue Fantasy streams until the next Guild War, unfortunately. But if you mean like next actual stream, it's gonna be at 4 a.m. Philippine Standard Time. I'm just gonna be continuing drawing Trickster. It's really hard because I decided to paint him, so yeah. By the way, just so you guys know, for the people who are new, this channel is very variety centered. Sometimes I play other games, sometimes I draw, sometimes I do other things, I do collabs, whatever. It's a fun place. So I hope, even if it's not what you followed me for, I still hope that you guys stay. Also for Discord, if you ever want to join, this is the Discord. If you want to join, feel free to join. I almost always do announcements there early before I stream. So if you want accurate shit, my schedules, stuff like that. There's also, what else is in the Discord? We have Cat Jamming there. The fucking game talks. We have fan arts over there. We have pets, memes. We have what, watch parties? We call it meow parties. I don't know. If you're interested in just, you know, hanging out with other people who are in the Discord community, feel free to join. If not, that's fine too. I get it. Some people just don't want to join Discord communities. Like Merly. Yes, I'm calling you out right now. I'm kidding. But yeah, I guess that's it for me for now. I hope you guys stay. I am very thankful that you guys believe in my content. And no Kiss speaks for you. But yeah, I guess that's it for me for now. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later in Drawstream. I'm sorry my schedule for this week is so short. I swear to God, after the weekend stops, next week will be full week stream again. And there's going to be Dead by Daylight next week. All right? I need to say that here right now. I'm sorry there's just 4 days of streaming for the drawing stream this week, okay? Don't be mad at me. Hopefully next week I get to play games again. Not sure, but I might still be drawing. But after that drawing, I might play again. I'm still not sure. I'm still thinking about the game, which is actually why I'm taking a break this weekend. Not just because I'm going to Tan's place. Okay. I'm actually gonna find a game. Anyway, I should end it there. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later after my work. Bye-bye, guys. Thanks for everything. Thanks for passing by today. Bye-bye.